This is a story about French ducks in Venice. But the Venice in this story is not the one in Italy full of gondolas, churches and pigeons. Instead, our Venice is the one in California, full of surfers, bungalows and seagulls. And our ducks, Georges and Cecile, it should be said, are not French, though I would advise against telling them that. They do have an important friend. Her name is Paulina Panova. And she is not a duck, or French. She is Russian, and our French ducks think she is a princess, for only a princess could make such beautiful dresses. And the ducks know that when you wear a dress made by Paulina Panova, anything can happen.